every way.
I mean, you know, the things that are the same fundamentally. He shoots webs. He's very athletic and strong. But beyond that, we really wanted to dig into the fact that he is a high school student, a true high school student, and he doesn't become a man by the second act. He's still very much the immature, geeky kid who doesn't quite know what to do with his powers yet.